So far, we've drawn objects that are all straight up and down relative to the y-axis. That's the green lightsaber when you've got the Show World Origin debug option turned on. Let's try drawing objects tilted at various angles. In SceneKit, we use Euler angles to define the tilt or orientation of things in 3D space. They're named after Leonhard Euler, a Swiss mathematician who lived in the 1700s and made some of the most influential math discoveries of all time. In SceneKit, Euler angles are usually expressed as a three-coordinate vector where the first coordinate is an angle of rotation around the x-axis. If you're a pilot or into aviation, you know this as pitch. The second coordinate is an angle of rotation around the y-axis, also known as yaw. Finally, the third coordinate is an angle of rotation around the z-axis, which is called roll. We express the orientation of an object as a vector of these three angles. When dealing with angles in most programming languages, we tend to use a couple of mathematically preferred ways of doing things, namely, that a positive angle is a rotation in the counterclockwise or anticlockwise direction, and a negative angle is clockwise. The other thing is that angles are expressed in radians rather than degrees. A radian is an angle covered by an arc that's just as long as the circle's radius, which translates to just shy of 57.3 degrees. Now, there are mathy, computer sciencey reasons for expressing angles in radians rather than degrees, but instead of getting into why this is so, let's just accept that this is fact and use the degrees to radians method that was provided in the starter project. Let's add a torus, that's a math term for donut shape, at the 3 o'clock position. We'll make it red with white highlights. Start by creating a method, drawTorus at 3 o'clock. Before you add the implementation of this method, add this small extension to the end of the file. You're drawing a torus, so the geometry object is SCN torus. Think of it as a combination of two circles, a large ring and a pipe that encircles the ring. So its initializer method takes two arguments, a ring radius and a pipe radius. Set the ring radius to 0.05 meters or 5 centimeters and the pipe radius to 0.03 meters or 3 centimeters. Give it a red color and white highlights. Put it 20 centimeters to the right of the origin. Now, let's set it at a jaunty angle by rotating it 45 degrees around the z-axis. And finally, let's add it to the scene. Now that you've written draw torus at 3 o'clock, add a call to it at the end of view will appear. It's time to run the app. Once again, hold your device steadily at arm's length right in front of you and run the app. Once it starts, slowly move your device towards you. You should see the new donut tilted at a jaunty angle to the right of the origin.
Using 3D math can be a bit tricky, but we do everything we can at raywunderlich.com to make the content approachable and understandable. If you are a fan of this approach, please hit that like button, as we will certainly appreciate it. Cheers!